Children, open your Bal Bharati books to page number 14. We are going to read unit 1.8, reading time. Read aloud. This is my classroom. There is a big blackboard on the wall. Our teacher writes on it with a chalk. The teacher has a table to keep her books on. She also has a chair to sit on. She is busy the whole day. We have benches to sit on and desks to keep our books on. Our classroom has a door and two windows. There are many charts on the walls. The charts display children's work on various topics. Our teacher also shows us short films, songs, and stories with the help of the projector. It is fun to watch the films. There is a cupboard near the wall. We keep our material there. There is a dustbin in the corner. We keep our classroom clean.